Why are there all those contradictions in the Bible? Well, because it was written down by people over a period of about 1,500 years. So given that, people are going to have different kinds of things. And I am one who does not believe it was dictated by God. I think that the scripture, the Bible, is human beings trying to make sense of their experience of God. And people in different times experience God in different ways.